Warning. Warning.
All right, wiping out the controls. One more time. Let's arm the seats.
Armed.
All right.
Separation outboard station buildings while on downwind. Landing and departing runway 26. Do not overfly housing. Advise on initial contact.
Kind of weird, isn't it? Just walking out and getting in a jet without a G-suit and torso harness and all that stuff.
Get there, right?
It's pretty awesome.
Pretty comfortable.
Yeah, I know it. I'm digging it.
You just get the right idea.
All right, go away.
Hello.
Come on, baby.
Right, going. Scooter of 9.
Stolen trail, boss. Boss heading up, setting 70% later on. Coming left.
Dude, how many Hornet hours you got? About 1,300, something
cool.
Like that.
Awesome.
What do you got, about 1,000 in the same airplane?
Heck no, I'm a time crash driver, so okay. I got here with 13 Hornet hours out of the rag, and then we did pretty good last year. I think right at 500, so I'm probably at, I don't know, 600, 650, something like that, I don't know.
Yeah.
Although, yeah, well, except now this year I'll start flying the two-seater. I've been flying a two-seater quite a bit. Hang on a second.
Switch 16, boss.
Boss, switch 16, come to.
Hello, Gucci, scooter.
Boss of 16, come to.
Hello, Gucci, scooter.
The last year, I flew my jet every flight. I think I only had a jet break like two times that I had to switch, you know. So about all those dang
times. Blue Engine 1 and flight, approach the launch truck, runway 30, ready for takeoff.
The same bureau.
Blue Engine 1 and flight, Blue Engine 1 airspace is approved. Duty runway 26, runway 30, wind 300 at 5, cleared for takeoff.
Blue Engine 1, clear for takeoff. Solos, we're clear for takeoff.
Solos.
Easy break.
News last year, slot pilot, he had well over 1,000. He probably had dang 1,500, I'll bet you, in the same bureau number.
That's pretty
painful being on the team for 4 years.
Yeah.
Easy brakes.
You can have it. You can have the flight time.
Take it up, Scooter. Scooter.
Trying to get over a case of bronchitis here. So excuse my coughing.
Okay.
I just need a couple more dang Camel filterless. I think I'll be all right.
I do the trick.
Okay. Easy brakes. Coming left. Okay, boss. Boss, easy brakes. Easy brakes. A little more brakes.
Solo's
ready to go, boss. Boss. Boss up 9, come on. Hello, Gucci. Scooter. We're clear for takeoff. The winds are 300 at 4. Check the parking brake off. Maneuver, diamond burner loop with a left turn out. Hello, Gucci. Scooter, diamond half clear on 9. Let's go. Let's run them up.
Kato's jet looks good. Peeing out the back, he likes that. This thing does that all the time, it's awesome.
That's a pretty good fuel leak there.
I know, all the time, every day.
Smoke on. Off brakes now. Burners ready now. Power set. A little drive. Up we go, a little more pull. Ready now. Easing the pull, easing power, easing more power. Stand by the boards, boards. Come the pull.
Pretty awesome.
Coming back right. A little pull. Easing the pull. Coming back left. Coming back right.
This is all the, what we call our wander, our delay maneuver, to let Archie and Jughead do their little solo things.
Okay.
Before we do ours. We're not really...
Little pull.
We're not lost, it disappears that way.
Easing the pull, rolling out. Where are we going? Little drive.
clear on 16.
Hello, Fuji.
Scooter.
What's the gouge you're using to fly off?
The boss.
He's in the boss. Rolling out. Go well clear. Scooter's well clear.
Scooter's well clear. And well clear.
He's in a little power.
There isn't much back here.
Good morning, Mo. Good morning, boss. Winds are 2708. Altimeter is 2988. Loom lobby's cold. We on the airspace are cleared in. Have a good one.
Thanks, Mo.
Metro Tower Blue Angel flight's clear. What do you think?
Blue Angel flight, please change your group to safe flight.
Thank you.
Back here, there's really not. You just kind
of
arrival
check. No, you cheat. Scooter. Check the altimeter, 2988. Corrected, 2967. Check the scope pressure on. Roll on the fuel. Hello, you cheat. Scooter. Check her.
2967. Alright, dog, you got the controls?
I got it.
Alright.
Yeah, a little heavy.
Yeah, you got that dang bungee spring on there. It's a pain, isn't it?
Coming easy left.
Believe it or not, it's good to have that. Have that dang.
Adding a little power.
You're at a bit of a disadvantage.
Right in front of the crowd, setting up the head on. Hello, Eugene Scooter. Let's give him 40 down.
Yeah, I can imagine.
The, rolling out. You don't have, what I have is my rudder pedals all the way aft, so my legs are kind of up high, and I just got my forearm planted on my thigh.
So resting
and,
it on.
Yeah, so you just dang, wedge your forearm on your thigh and hang on. But it's tough, man. I tell you, after a dang, hour-long practice out here, by the third flight of the day and the dang fifth day of the week, you're smoked. Nothing left.
That's why you guys get paid the big bucks.
Yeah. Yeah. Excuse me. All right. Okay, dude, I got it.
You got it.
All right. Get ready to go to work here a little bit. Yeah, you'll get it back again a little bit.
Coming up. A little pull. We're on the left turn for the head-on. Hello, Eugene Scooter. Take it in.
It looks a lot different from the air than it does on the ground, though, believe me. And there's a lot of moving parts up here.
Yeah.
Ease up a pull. Rolling out the head-on. Hello, Eugene Scooter. Rolling out. Take it in.
is special.
Yeah. It's our closest maneuver.
RN 360. No. Eugene, consider. Smoke off.
In there. Kepler's thumb on the mic.
He's in the pool, rolling out. We're behind the crowd, setting up the diamond roll. Hello, Eugene Scooter.
I didn't get a chance to see our altitude on that, darn it.
A little drive to level.
Look low to me.
Easing power, easing more power.
Tennessee's been to put them really high. We're trying to get down to, well, 500 feet for now, and then...
Take it in. Coming further left.
Eventually we'll get down to 200. Maybe 150.
A little pull.
But that's a...
We're in a left turn for the diamond roll. Hello. Eugene. Scooter.
Real whittler.
Adding a little power.
345. 1100 feet. Alright. We need to go into this at 360.
He's in the pool, rolling out the diamond roll. Hello, Eugene, scooter.
Alright, 360, a little high, we want to be 700 feet.
Smoke on. Up we go.
Oh, light up, boss, come on, baby. Bad boss.
A little pull.
Looked nice to me.
Not bad.
Smoke off. Easing the pull. Tease it out. A little drive.
Okay, next one's gonna be that
coming left.
Full stick deflection deal.
A little pull, adding power. We're in a left turn with the top tail on roll. Hello. Hey, James. Good there. A little more pull. Rolling out. by the boars. Boars.
I hosed them.
Stand by the boars. Boars.
Gave you a short setup there. Boss, let's take a lap and shake it out and talk about a couple things. I'll pick it up a dirty loop. Boss, it'll go.
Okay, boss. Now we need a behind the crowd maneuver description and get the taxi light on and all that good stuff. Let's get back to basics and we're making, well, we're just being a little bit jumpy here. I know we can fly a lot smoother than what's going on. Nice and smooth on the rollouts. On the little poles, all the basics. See? But let's just not get all keyed up because we're getting jostled around just a little bit. Let's really, really concentrate on being smooth. We're bringing the sets in, and we've got to have the smoothness. We're increasing the angle of bank all the way on the 360, and then letting it all out on the backside. And we just can't have that. We can't go into the fan doing that either. So let's really put the thinking hat on and square away these wings and little tiny simos that are gone. Get the polishing rag out and really smooth this stuff out. Boss!
All right, shake it out real good, and let's pick up with the dirty loop. Let's go!
Roger, Boss 77. Hello! Gucci!
Scooter 68. Clear to rejoin.
Right.
Well, so much for the full stick deflection program.
A little pull.
His setup and his airspeed were boogered up on that, so he no maneuver.
We're behind the crowd, setting up the Diamond 30 loop. Taxi light on. Hello. Gucci.
Scooter.
Then we got kind of out of schwack there because I was trying to get everybody's smoke off. That was kind of dumb, but... And the boss, when I said smoke off, he thought I said knock it off.
Yeah.
So we're all boogered up, but that's kind of what we do. We stop and just regroup and start all over again.
Okay.
I thought we could put it back together, but man, it's incredible. I mean, if you fall...
Ease in the pool, rolling out.
If you fall slightly behind, it just stinks and it sends a dang... ripple through the rest of the demo. I mean, everything affects everything. If the placement for one maneuver is messed up,
using a little power,
it's going to translate into the placement for the next maneuver because of where you came out of it, and then it messes up the
timing. Stand by the boards. Boards.
Messes up the timing for the solo geeks. Ay-yi-yi.
Stand by the boards. Boards. Coming right. A little pull. What a right turn for the Diamond 30 loop. Hello, Gucci.
Scooter.
Stand by the gear. Gear. Drop the hooks. Board up. Adding power. Where do we join? Take it in to ease down. Rolling out the Diamond 30 loop. Hello, Gucci.
Scooter.
Burners ready now. Up we go, a little more pull. Runners ready now. Easing the pull, easing power, easing more power. Stand by the boards, boards. Come the pull. Easing the pull. Coming right. Boards up. Adding power. Gear up. Look up. Tease it out. Ease in the pull. Coming back left. Behind the crowd, setting up the double Farvel, taxi light off. Hello, XG, further. Coming further left. A little more pull. We're in a left turn for the double Farvel. Inverted checks complete, pumps on. Hello, XG, further. Inverted checks complete, pumps on. Clear, rejoin. Easy power.
I'm trying to learn to fly upside down here, so bear with me. I stink at this.
Easing a little power. Your wind steady, boss.
Why are you using power, boss, at 330 knots?
He's in the pull, rolling out the double Farvel. Hello, Gucci, Twitter. No maneuver. Boss, no maneuver. Hitter, no maneuver. Gucci, no maneuver. Twitter, no maneuver. Take it in.
Too dang slow, man. I asked him why it was easing power. What's up with that?
What speed do you need in there?
350, man. 365 best.
Forward down.
Come on, boss. Regroup here.
A little pull. We're behind the crowd setting up the fan brake. Hello, Gucci. Scooter.
Come on.
Ease and power.
Darn, I need practice on that. Oh well. Get some this afternoon.
Ease in the pull, rolling out. Take it in. A little drive to level. Adding a little power.
Oh, your whole eval hinged on that. I guess I'm going to have to fly with you.
Come an easy left, go right echelon.
Right.
Hello, Gucci. Scooter. Set it, kiddo. So.
It's all right with me.
A little pull.
All right, Gooch. This is one that's just so picking hard, and yet it looks like nothing. Oh, it is an echelon pass, you know? Give me a break.
The bank is set. We're in the fan break. Hello. Gucci, bitter. Smoke on. A little pull.
Easy, boys.
Smoke off. Go diamond. Ditto. Gucci, bitter. Shutter, kiddo. Ditto. Coming back right.
Thank you. Gucci do that move.
Press it. Diamond. Adding power. Let's ease it out. The pool, rolling out.
We're in front of the crowd, setting up the left echelon roll.
Ditto, Gucci,
scooter.
Easing power, easing more power. A little draw at the level.
The, starting with that maneuver, that's where it starts getting to be work, man. The first few, up until then, it's just staying warm up. But the fan, now this one, the left echelon roll, and the line of breast.
Coming right, go left echelon. Ditto, Gucci,
scooter.
Bring it across, get away down. A little pull.
Find a right turn for the left echelon roll.
No, Gucci, scooter.
The pull, rolling out the left echelon roll.
Ditto, Gucci, scooter.
Wings are level, smoke on. Up we go.
Pull.
Go Diamond Stinger.
Hello.
Scooter. Dock detached. Box clear. Coming right. Board's up. Adding power. Smoke off. Easing the pull, rolling out. Easing power, easing more power. Tease it out. We're in front of the crowd, setting up the vertical brake, Boss 5-9.
Hello,
QG.
Scooter,
4-9. Hey, what are we doing? Coming right.
Alright, let's do a good vertical brake, let's do a good something, let's go!
A little pull. We're in a right turn for the vertical brake.
Hello, QG.
Scooter.
Got a light civil up there, left 10 o'clock.
Yeah, I thought I saw a glimpse of that. Tally-ho. What are we? We're 5.5 miles. All right, we're okay. He's outside the area.
Adding a little power. Easing the pull, rolling out the vertical brake. Hello, Gucci.
Scooter, take it in.
Adding a little power.
Boss, no maneuver.
Hitter, no maneuver.
Gucci, no maneuver.
Scooter, no maneuver. Using a little power.
A little pull. Let's ease it out.
Say again.
Let's ease it out.
We're behind the crowd, setting up the second brake.
Hello.
Gucci.
Scooter.
Easing the pull, rolling out. Adding a little power.
Coming right.
A little pull. We're in a right turn for the second brake.
Hello.
Gucci.
Scooter.
Using a little power.
Go left echelon.
Hello.
Gucci.
Scooter.
Bring it across, kiddo.
Hey, tell.
This is going to be a no maneuver about, guarantee it. We've never done this before. A right turn set up for this maneuver.
Okay.
We'll see what happens. If we know maneuver the previous maneuver, this is how we do it. This is how you do it.
I'm all confused.
Me too.
Easing the pull, rolling out the tuck under brake.
Hello.
Gucci.
Scooter.
Smoke on. Up we go. Okay.
Gucci. Hold on your
back. Comes the pull. Smoke up.
Take it in.
Adding power.
Huh. too bad. That's a hard maneuver for Gucci. He's just
coming easy right. We're in front of the crowd, setting up the barrel roll break. Hello, Gucci. Who there? Clear to have Gucci. Gucci. Coming back left. Adding a little power. A little pull. We're in a left turn for the barrel roll break. Hello, Scooter. Easing the pull, rolling out the barrel roll break. Smoke on. Up we go, a little more pull, adding power. Okay. Easing the pull, easing power, easing more power. Coming easy right.
Pull.
Count the pull.
Power. I didn't hear anything, tower. Mercer, did you hear winds or altimeter?
2909 or something.
Yeah, no sweat. We'll get them when we talk to them later. We're going to take this down to kind of sort of a skosh fuel state. So
a little pull, adding a little power. We're in a left turn for the barrel break. Good there. A little more pull.
It's funny, man, when you throw a new maneuver, you just never know. Even the easy, what we, Tito and I kind of thought would be easy ones, no-brainers, time and aileron roll, you know, we all just do a full stick deflection and, you know, that's it.
Yeah.
He's in a little power.
Boss does his full stick deflection, rolls out like 30 degrees right wing down into Cato. Look out. So there are no freebies. That's why Cato.
He's in the pool, rolling out. The barrel roll break. Gucci, scooter.
Says, I don't necessarily need to be in there for that one intro at the Gucci.
Yeah. Smoke on. Up we go, a little more pull, adding power.
Thank you.
Okay. Easing the pull, easing power, easing more power. Setting up the barrel roll break. Gucci, good.
One of the hardest things about this mess is flying in what we call your clear airspace. You see how when the guys get...
Coming further left. A little pull. One, the left turn for the bell will break. Catchy.
Good air. When the guys
adding power.
Out of position, they move above the boss, you know?
Yeah.
That's because eventually we're going to be too low that the standard fleet kind of, you know, just ease it out down the bearing line kind of thing will clip you on something.
A little more pull.
So you always go above the boss and kind of, you know, typical low-level type rules. And, but man, that's hard. Boy, oh boy, being above and a beam him on a roll into you or something. Yeah, you're in hell. Which is serious motivation for not clearing and working hard.
Yeah.
So you don't have to go up there and clear. But a lot of times if the boss's profile is buggered up, you got no choice, so.
Oh, it's easy for me.
He's in the pool, rolling out. The barrel roll break. Catchy, good air.
Oh, it's funny, man. I eat my words all the time. All those guys do is fly form.
Smoke on. Up we go, a little more pull, adding power. Okay.
You're just falling out of it.
Easing the pull. Easing power, easing more power. Of the pole.
Break. Take a break.
Diamond. He's in the pool. Rolling out.
Boss, the altimeter is 29991, winds 330 at 10. We're clear for blowing to recovery.
Boss, coming easy left.
Go well clear. Scooter's well clear.
Scooter's well clear. Hit a well clear.
All right, dude, you got
the rolling out.
I got it.
nice PIO in there.
Oh, you got to.
Arrival check, Ditto, QG. Check the altimeter, 2991, corrected, 2995. Check scope pressure on, roll the fuel. Ditto, QG. Scooter, checker.
Uh-oh, there's a ball on the lens. I'm all dicked up. yet because most of the shows, not most, but at least half of them don't have a lens or civilian show sites and all that stuff.
Okay, shit hot. Thanks for the ride.
Bet you.
Scooter's okay.
Let's safe the seats.
I'm safe.
Fuel low.
Yeah,
fuel low.
Yeah.
Scooter's okay, boss. Boss, can be still on the right wing. Pushing you, boss.
Boss, I ended up set 70% lateral.
And you want to unstrap if you like.
Okay.
Get out of this mess. This is the first time that we've done right parking, and it's so funny because these little things just kick your butt. It's incredible how much creatures of habit you are in this. I mean, we just go out and try and do the same thing over and over and over and over to, you know, just build dang muscle memory, procedures and all that stuff. And all you gotta do is change one little thing and we're all boogered up. We're gonna park.
Let it roll.
We're gonna park right.
Landing checks. Ditto. Gucci. Scooter. Check the smoke pressure off. Check the tab. Check the flaps at half. Reset the trim. Safe the seat. Ditto. Gucci. Scooter. We'll trail it on the taxiway. It'll be a right 90 to Chalk. Ditto. Gucci. Scooter.
Well, it's gotta be tough every week. Different place.
Yeah.
Different
it's just,
setup.
It's fun. Try and make everything as standardized as you possibly can so that nothing distracts you, because it's just kind of funny, you know, any little stuff, like, I was late with a call when we called that light civil and I saw him and stuff, I missed a call, so
later on.
Give the fellas a take it in call there, you know, and just one little thing like that distracts you, and I mean, you know, gosh, for the boss, he just can't have any of that, dang, get distracted coming down the backside of a loop and you'll have, dang, you know, six lawn darts,
yeah.
So it's funny, you just do it over and over and try and make everything super standardized. But dude, awesome. Thanks for coming along with us. It's one thing about this program, you know, we feel like we're traveling with the circus and we get so out of sync with the fleet bros and what's going on in the real Navy. It's kind of a bummer. So it's awesome you guys come into town and get to take you flying.
Okay.
Easy break. Yeah, dude, good. Good.
Now when we get back here, I'll jump out, do that silly little march thing, and then,
But you look good doing it.
Easy breaks.
Look like a bunch of idiots.
Easy breaks.
That gives Cato a cow, man, seeing us dang knuckleheads trying to march. But anyhow, so I'll do that, and then we'll come back and grab you. So,
okay.
Just kind of sort of hang out for a minute, and we'll be back with you.
Hello.
Partner in crime.